Hello everyone, welcome back to Geology Concepts. It's been a while since our first video of the solar system series, but here I am with our next video on Mercury, the closest planet to the Sun. Mercury, just like the Earth, consists of a three-layered structure having an enormous core which influences its size significantly. The continuous cooling of its core since 4.5 billion years has resulted in shrinking of the planet by about 7 kilometers. NASA's Messenger probe has sent us back some amazing images which made it possible for scientists to generate a complete surface map of Mercury, revealing its secrets. In front of you is the evidence of a multispectral image and a distinction from true color image showing the important features of this planet. Presently, it is the smallest planet in the solar system after our poor Pluto has been declared as a dwarf planet. Its average diameter is close to 3000 miles. And an interesting thing about this planet is the extreme temperature fluctuations from over 400 degrees Celsius in day to minus 170 degrees in the night. Although it's the closest to the Sun, but not the hottest in the solar system, that accounts for the planet Venus. It's also the fastest planet revolving around the Sun, completing its orbit in just 88 Earth days. And also, a day on Mercury lasts for 1400 hours, the same as one Monday lasts on Earth. Mercury, along with Venus, is a planet without moon. Mercury has been seen in the sky with a glowing orange-yellow tail extending up to 15,000 miles. The planet doesn't have a significantly thick atmosphere, rather it has a very thin exosphere containing oxygen, sodium, hydrogen, helium, and potassium. The sodium atoms glow when they are ionized by the sun's ultraviolet radiation in a process similar to what drives Earth's aurora borealis. I hope you must have seen it. As a result, the planet has this spectacular feature of a tail as that in a comet, the only planet to have this feature. So this is it for today. I hope you like the video, so stay tuned to our channel and don't forget to drop your suggestions for our upcoming videos. Have a nice day.